American College of OBGYNs, they recommend or encourage cesarean delivery after one and after two low transverse cesarean sections. So really, if you've had a cesarean and you've reviewed risk benefits and you really feel like a repeat section is what's in store for you and what you want, that's again your choice. But you have to also realize there are other additional choices, and a vaginal birth after cesarean truly is an option.